on, motherfucker. Put on some real shit. Yeah, fuck you.
One day turned on the TV, saw a commercial about Vanilla ICE. The music was whack, he could not rap nor sing. He was fake as a mannequin and they called him the king. I was sick to my stomach when he sang greatest hits. Well, I knew all of his jams was made of shit. The year was 2020 and I was 50 years old, thinking to myself, how this shit unfold? Thinking back to the date of 1988, when I lived so swell and rap was great. Dancing up a storm, I couldn't rap. Might as well replace the R with a 10. Call that bullshit tap. Casanova was crossing over, making dollars, but I had no sense of what it meant. You just kept hopping that fish.
Motherfucker.